In this video, we'll show how to enable local key encryption by using the key encryption feature in Lifecycle Controller. Launch the Lifecycle Controller homepage and click Hardware Configuration. Then click Configuration Wizards. The Configuration Wizards window is displayed. Under Storage Configuration Wizards, click RAID Configuration. Select the RAID controller to view its current virtual disk configuration and disk attributes. Click Next. Select the RAID level for the virtual disks that you want to create and then click Next. On the Select Physical Disks screen, the default values for protocol and media type are displayed. Select Self-encryption from the Encryption Capability drop-down list. Select the required physical disks to create the virtual disk and then click Next. On the Virtual Disk Attributes screen, type the virtual disk name. Note, the virtual disk name cannot contain spaces or special characters. Type the size of the physical disk. Note that the size has to be between 0.1 and 837.75 gigabytes. The values for stripe element size, read policy, and write policy are displayed by default. To change the values, you can select from the drop-down list next to each of these fields. Click Next when finished. The summary of virtual disk attributes is displayed. Click Finish to create the virtual disk. On the RAID configuration warning window, click Yes if you wish to continue. The RAID configuration window is displayed. Note that this operation might take approximately 1 minute to complete. When the virtual disk is created successfully, the RAID configuration success window is displayed. Click OK. You are then taken to the hardware configuration window. Click Key Encryption. The encryption window is displayed. Select the RAID controller to view its current virtual disk configuration and disk attributes, and then click Next. Select Setup Local Key Encryption Mode to perform the encryption task on the virtual disks, then click Next. To encrypt the controller, type the key identifier in the Encryption Key Identifier field. Type a passphrase in the New Passphrase field. Please note, a valid passphrase contains 8 to 32 ASCII characters and includes a combination of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and symbols, but no spaces. To confirm the passphrase, type it again in the Confirm Passphrase field. Select the virtual disks to be encrypted and then click Finish. On the Encryption Warning window, click Yes to continue. The encryption window is displayed. Note that this operation might take a few minutes. When the key encryption is successful, the encryption success window is displayed. Click OK. You are taken to the hardware configuration window. Click Key Encryption to view the RAID encryption configuration status. Under Selected Controller Disk Attributes, you can view the status of the encryption. Finally, note that the encryption key identifier and passphrase will be recorded on the controller. For more information on Dell Lifecycle Controller, visit dell.com/techcenter/LC.